she just had a bacon back pin rolling, and now she's fat and like a tripper. And it's Rika.
On the way to the fairy pools, maybe. Walking for a couple of hours now, looking for the fairy pools, and I've gone in the completely wrong direction. Again. So, well, we're not going in the other direction, but we are. Just don't say it loudly. Anyway, she's taking on this path, and she thinks that we can walk up that way. Aye, no bother, okay. We'll just walk up that way. Good idea. I'll never find again when you see this. Somebody finds this video taken in about 20 years time. That's because Danny said we could walk up that fucking Colin Mountain there. And we can't. Right. We're climbing like a fucking mountain rock face, so getting there. Getting there, getting there. Sweaty Betty. Getting there. I think that's just what we're doing. The main mountain climb. See, over there. There. That's when we climbed. Just up to there. That's where we went last year. And also a lot higher than that this year. We're following a professional bit for this. And we thought we'd just follow them right to the top. They just stopped right in front of us and started to put on helmets and ropes and clamps and harnesses and all that shit. So I don't think we're going to go any higher. I think that's kind of stupid. Because it must be quite serious. But we're just going to watch them climb anyway. And see what happens. And I still got pretty high. Looking for a can view. That's a professional set off with their helmets and harnesses. Leaving us behind.
I could do it. I could do it still.
And you're going. I'll stay here and video you fall.
I don't need harnesses in here.
Yes, she does.
I could probably run up there quicker. I'll run up the other side.
Us back at the bottom, and you can see we climbed to about there and then round the back, and that was fucking steep, wasn't it? Mm-hmm. That's us back at the bottom, and you can see that's where we got to. Fucking miles away. Knackered now, eh?